Come on, I'm sick, bro. Sick. Cool.
I'm scared he's gonna hit my nuts with his tail. Yep. Told you. He would have if I didn't move my hand. Happy reviews. How's your mama? Who's your mama? Fuck. I love you, puppy.
Close your eyes.
Eyes are closed.
Wow. That is on video?
Oh, I don't care.
I'm good. That's going in the TF Crew vlog.
I don't care. The world can see the shitty ass tattoo.
I'm gonna actually color correct all the black hair in your butthole to like pink too. So they're gonna think you're weird. They're gonna think you dye your butthole hair. Dude, you should make the stink face your finish because it would actually shoot kill someone. Like, it shoot kills them.
Yeah, my butthole's just all bleached and I should fucking so stink face.
That's how you beat Kobo.
What did Kobo do to deserve that? What kind of... Average Mikey Anarchy Fantasy.
Good night, Gabe.
What? I want to say good night to him.
What?
You know what's sick? Because I drove 4+ hours here, and I'm stuck in this uncomfortable ass chair while premium flight boy over here.
Did you just? He's such a fucking asshole.
He puts himself in the chair.
Bro. I offered him the bed
twice,
and a pillow.
3 times, yeah. Actually. Man, don't be mad. I told you, you could spoon upstairs. You're a little spoon.
You have to be the big spoon.
Duh, there's
no spoon bigger.
Duh.
You're like a soup ladle. You're gonna wake up, dude, and I'm just gonna remove every single butterfly off your wall over there and just leave a massive jizz stain. Facts. What'd you get?
So, our haul today.
Your haul, Twinkie.
So, today we got a signed Vader Time shirt, as well as a Bam Bam Bigelow shirt.
I look big in your
line.
What do you have
for
this?
I got Shawn Michaels.
Yeah, he gave me one of those.
That's cool as fuck.
Yeah, I'm going to put that. Okay. And then I got classic Hulk Hogan with the old world title. Bars. Yep.
Yeah. It's weird being out and about and just like not in gimmick, but like slightly out. It's getting recognized.
I just realized I didn't realize the guy recognized me. I had glasses on.
I don't know who the fuck he was.
No, I mean,
I feel bad because I'm like...
My balls.
Oh, who's the little teacup?
I got Pokemon balls.
What is
Look
it?
At this ugly face.
Drum roll.
Stiff, my brother.
Putting the bag over.
Magic carp.
No way I got a fucking Scraggy.
Scraggy's crazy.
My foreskin summarized in a fucking Pokemon. That's insane, though.
That's
what?
It's even crazier.
You
that
said
you
what?
Just said that.
It's a foreskin Pokemon.
I thought you didn't have foreskin.
I don't. But he.
That is his foreskin. It's Scraggy.
Right, exactly. Dude, this is the peak. This is like uncircumcised people worldwide, like, just feel like Scraggy represents. You know what I mean?
It's fucking crazy.
Shout out to the people with extra limp skin dick. So, Scraggy, appreciate you. You're going to go back in your Pokeball.
Okay.
It's pretty dope. That'll go somewhere in my room. Ultra Ball now. You know,
I hope it's a fucking shitty Squirtle, bro.
A shitty squirrel. Yeah. I'd put it in your ass.
What? Let the record show that Gabe Sayers is threatening to inseminate me.
You hear that?
No.
It sounds big. You ready? Let's go. It's gonna be the evolution.
Rush around.
No, it's gonna be the.
Yo! Don't hit me!
Dude, dumb close, bro. Yo!
Yo!
Do I honk?
No.
Oh, dude, he's close.
He's also got a backup camera, dumbass. Come on, reveal your fucking shit, man.
What the? It's a shiny Politoed. Or is it, wait, it's either shiny or...
No, it is shiny because it's normally blue.
No, or it's the Aloha version. I'll do some research, chat. Give me 1 second, I'll come back. But this is a Politoed. I can't tell if it's the Aloha version or a shiny. Let me do some research, I'll come right back to you.
Yeah, nobody fucking...
All right, after further research, it's actually a Palpitoad. That was my bad. And there's no Palpitoad that's this color. So...
Crazy part is, I would smash that one.
I like how you references that one.
I don't know their names. Pokemon. Mystery pack.
To make y'all wait. Radiance. Oh, that's something dumb new. Somewhere, some old toy.
Your foil?
Oh.
That's a cute one. A
little steel electric type. Okay.
Yeah, I like that.
That's cute. All right, this is a big one now. We're saying something big here. I love the Delgado, never mind. Yeah,
I thought you wanted all Delgado. I was trying.
Do you do like you put a couple in the back? So
no, I just go. I don't know because it got all messed up with the new generations. I don't feel like a
Jarrett.
Oh!
Crispy Starmie.
Oh!
That is fucking nice.
Glaceon.
And a water energy and a magnet. Bro, that is fire.
Yo,
that is a nice card.
Look, 190. My God, look at this thing's crack lately.
This thing is cracked.
Yo, that's a nice. I'll get a little zoom up on that.
Yeesh. Okay, actually, this attack is kind of crazy too. He gets 50 times for every energy attached to all of your opponent's Pokemon.
Jesus Christ!
How does that work? Like, I don't even know how to play the games. But
I do. It's dumb overpowered.
I was gonna say, but that's unfair. Even from playing when I was a kid, I know that this one would have two weakness if you just wanted to try and get this one out of the game.
That's wild.
That's a wild card.
Well, Pokemon.
I'm happy with that.
Oh, dude, I can't.
Pissing all by yourself, handsome.
It's game seven!
Who are you? I think he's one of the Venom guys.
Oh, he's from Venom.
Hey, Danny. I've seen him before.
Wait, he's got to throw him off the rope. Stuck in the line. What? No, he takes down. Captain Crunch.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Off the ropes, Stanky! Oh, into the corner. Wait a minute.
Gabe is on the outside. Oof.
Into the corner. Wait, Angel. Angel from Venom trying to help Gabe.
Wait, there's Stanky in the corner.
I did it! I'm still in! Yeah!
No, Gabe! Jesus Christ!
Oh!
Gabe Sayers has been eliminated.
Sorry, I had to.
Four. 3, 2, 1. Gabe is eliminated.
Let's
Team Venom.
Went to the ring by Uncle Masty.
Let's go.
This is gangsta.
Fuck you up, Tony Schiavone. I'm gonna knock your noodle right in the dirt. Slice you right in the marinara, you pasta bitch.
We got Gangsta X.
Yes, sir.
We got Ray Lewis. We've got the Behemoth, and we got, remember that guy I fought at the Christmas tree match?
I do.
Angel.
Squad. Pro Wrestling Venmo All-Star Squad.
I am the better wife. I am better than Tina. I am a real wife.